Because of the magical effects or results of yoga practice, that is radiant health, mental power, and peace of mind. That is a powerful antidote for pain and suffering. I think because it is a nice thing to do, and I have no other profession but to do that. And people love it, and when people love it and get healthy and happy, I also participate in that. With some of the skill I possess from the yoga practice, everything is easily done with love. That's how I am doing it.